TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern time Friday morning, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell, and we got markets in positive territory. S&P is up 25 points. That's almost a full percent, trading at 2806. NASDAQ up 61 points, trading at 8659. We got the Dow up 195 points, trading at 23,531. Oil up 64 pennies at 1714, and gold contract up $7.50 at 1752. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the charts. We'll start it off with the Dow, 23,529. The lows made overnight, about 9:30 last night, of 23,159. Also right at that level at about 1 a.m. And we're almost 400 points above that price level in the Dow. As we were lower at that level, we're now higher, 23,529 in the Dow June futures. NASDAQ 100 trading at 86.57. The lows made last night, 84.99. So we're more than 150 points from that price level. S&P's 28.05, lows overnight, 27.55. So you're a solid 50 points above where we were trading at about 1 a.m. Eastern time. Crude oil, $17.22. Yesterday's action, we were above $18 briefly. We've been bouncing around between about $16 and $18, just towards the middle of that range at $17.21. There's your gold contract, 1753.29, and the euro US dollar trading at 108.03 from about 3 a.m. We're almost a full penny above that level, as we were flirting with maybe going down towards the 107 range. And just like that, we rebound with some euro strength, dollar weakness in the last 6 hours or so. Euro at 108.03. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, we got some Intel earnings last night. Checking in on Intel action, falling lower from about $59 last night. You have Intel shares trading at 56.24. Other chip makers, AMD, with a little negative action last night on the Intel news as well, from 56 to 54. Back right now, trading at 55.35. Checking in on some of the FANG stocks, Amazon shares trading up a bit at 24.21. You have Facebook shares, 184 after dipping below 182. Google shares, story out, they're thinking about pulling almost half of their marketing budget. Google down about $10-$13 from 1276 to 1263. And we'll wrap it up with Microsoft. Microsoft closing at 171.42, up $1.40 at 172.81. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live with Trade What You See. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Fast Market at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White back today at 2 o'clock live. And Tom O'Brien wraps it up 3 till 4. Live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back.